खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी। धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा।
हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूँ मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल सिनेमा रिव्यूज में। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं बात करने वाली हूँ बॉलीवुड की सुपरहिट मूवी एक विलन के बारे में, जो कि टॉप 10 मूवी में आती है, जो एक रियल स्टोरी पे आधारित मूवी है। तो चलो शुरू करते हैं मूवी का रिव्यू।
एक विलन, अ रिवेटिंग टेल ऑफ लव, रिवेंज एंड रिडेम्पशन। एक विलन, देयर इज वन इन एवरी लव स्टोरी, इज अ कैप्टिवेटिंग इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन थ्रिलर फिल्म दैट लीव्स ऑडियंसेस ऑन द एज ऑफ देयर सीट्स। Directed by the talented Mohit Suri and produced by Shobha Kapoor and Ekta Kapoor under Balaji Motion Pictures, the cinematic masterpiece weaves a tale of darkness, love, and the pursuit of justice. With an ensemble cast featuring Ritesh Deshmukh, Siddharth Malhotra, and Shraddha Kapoor in lead roles, Ek Villain delivers a gripping narrative that explores the depths of human emotions. The film, also known simply as Ek Villain, follows the story of a young woman who falls victim to a ruthless serial killer. Devastated by the loss of his beloved wife, her grief-stricken husband embarks on a perilous journey to seek revenge against the cold-blooded murderer who shattered their lives. As the story unfolds, secrets are revealed, and unexpected twists and turns keep the audience hooked until the very end. Upon its worldwide release on the 27th of June 2014, Ek Villain garnered positive reviews from critics, who lauded its compelling theme, masterful direction, and engaging screenplay. The film's standout element was Ritesh Deshmukh's exceptional portrayal of a negative character, marking a significant departure from his previous roles. Deshmukh's performance received widespread acclaim, establishing him as a versatile actor capable of delivering captivating performances across diverse genres. Not only did Ek Villain captivate audiences with its gripping storyline, but it also struck a chord with its soul-stirring music. The songs, Galiyan, Zarurat, and Hamdard, became instant hits, resonating with listeners and adding depth to the emotional narrative of the film. These melodious tracks, with their heartfelt lyrics and soulful renditions, further enhanced the cinematic experience and left a lasting impression on audiences. The film's tremendous success at the box office is a testament to its widespread appeal. Made on a budget of 39 crore rupees, Ek Villain emerged as a major blockbuster, crossing the 100 crore rupees mark domestically and amassing a worldwide gross of 170 crore rupees. Its phenomenal earnings not only solidified its financial triumph but also cemented its position as a beloved film in the hearts of audiences. The impact of Ek Villain extended beyond its initial release, as it paved the way for subsequent projects. Siddharth Malhotra and Ritesh Deshmukh reunited in the 2019 masala actioner, Mar Jaao, where Deshmukh's entry as the antagonist was accompanied by his rendition of the award-winning song, Galiyan, from the Ek Villain soundtrack. This seamless connection between the two films added depth and nostalgia to the cinematic universe created by Ek Villain. In July 2022, a highly anticipated sequel titled Ek Villain Returns hit the screens, featuring an exciting new cast led by John Abraham and Arjun Kapoor, alongside Disha Pitney and Tara Sutaria. Ritesh Deshmukh reprised his role in the sequel, both through archive footage and a mid-credits appearance, further expanding the narrative universe and delighting fans of the original film. Ek Villain stands as a testament to the power of storytelling and the indomitable spirit of human emotions. With its riveting plot, outstanding performances, and unforgettable music, the cinematic gem continues to captivate audiences, leaving an indelible mark on the landscape of Indian cinema. It is a testament to the talent and vision of the filmmakers involved, showcasing their ability to craft a compelling narrative that resonates with viewers long after the credits roll. Eek Villain is an extraordinary cinematic experience that explores the depths of love, revenge, and the ultimate redemption. A cinematic masterpiece, Eek Villain. Prepare to be enthralled by Eek Villain, a 2014 Indian Hindi language film that combines gripping storytelling, exceptional performances, and a mesmerizing soundtrack. Directed by the talented Mohit Suri and produced by Ekta Kapoor and Shobha Kapoor under the banner of Balaji Motion Pictures, the cinematic gem takes audiences on a thrilling journey of love, revenge, and redemption. The creative genius behind Eek Villain is evident in its stellar cast and crew. The film boasts a compelling screenplay crafted by Tushar Hiranandani and engaging dialogue penned by Milap Milan Zaveri. Mohit Suri's directorial vision brings their work to life, creating a captivating narrative that keeps viewer on the edge of their seats. The film stars Ritesh Deshmukh, Siddharth Malhotra, and Shraddha Kapoor in lead roles, each delivering powerhouse performances that leave a lasting impact. Ritesh Deshmukh, known for his versatile acting skills, delivers a standout portrayal in his first ever negative role. Siddharth Malhotra showcases his talent as a dynamic performer, while Shraddha Kapoor captivates with her emotional depth and on-screen presence. Together, their performances elevate the film to new heights, drawing audiences into the intricate web of emotions woven throughout the story. Visually stunning cinematography by Vishnu Rao adds depth and richness to the film's narrative. The expertly crafted shots and evocative visuals immerse viewer in the dark and atmospheric world of Eek Villain. The skillful editing by Devendra Murudeshwar ensures a seamless flow, enhancing the storytelling experience. The music of Eek Villain is a true highlight, leaving a profound impact on audiences. The soundtrack features a collection of soul-stirring songs composed by Ankit Tiwari, Mithun, and Soch, the band. These melodious tracks, infused with poignant lyrics and heartfelt melodies, strike a chord with listeners, adding emotional depth to the film's narrative. From the hauntingly beautiful, Galiyan, to the soulful, Zarurat, and the mesmerizing, Hamdard, the songs of Eek Villain become anthems of love and longing, resonating long after the film ends. Complementing the exceptional songs is the evocative background score composed by Raju Singh. The score serves as a perfect companion to the film, heightening the tension, capturing the emotions, and immersing the audience in every scene. Upon its theatrical release on the 27th of June 2014, Eek Villain garnered widespread acclaim from critics and audiences alike. The film's unique blend of intense action, emotional depth, and poignant storytelling struck a chord with viewer, making it an instant favorite. It resonated with audiences on a profound level, earning accolades for its engaging plot, powerful performances, and impeccable direction. Not only did Eek Villain captivate the hearts of viewer, but it also achieved tremendous success at the box office. With a modest budget of 39 crore rupees, the film soared to great heights, amassing an estimated box office collection of 169.62 crore rupees. This phenomenal success is a testament to the film's universal appeal and the compelling narrative that resonated with audiences across demographics. Eek Villain transcended boundaries and left an indelible mark on the landscape of Indian cinema. Its gripping storyline, powerful performances, and memorable music continue to be celebrated by fans worldwide. The film's success also paved the way for future projects and collaborations, demonstrating the lasting impact of this cinematic masterpiece. In conclusion, Eek Villain is a true cinematic gem that captivates viewer with its compelling narrative, stellar performances, and unforgettable music. Mohit Suri's masterful direction, combined with the talents of the cast and crew, creates an immersive experience that lingers in the hearts and minds of audiences. Whether you are a fan of gripping thrillers, heartfelt love stories, or soul-stirring music, Eek Villain is a must-watch film that will leave you spellbound. Brace yourself for a rollercoaster of emotions as you embark on this extraordinary journey of love, revenge, and redemption. A gripping tale of love, loss, and revenge, unraveling the intricacies of Eek Villain. Prepare to be captivated by Eek Villain, a 2014 Indian Hindi language action thriller that weaves together a complex and emotionally charged narrative. Directed by Mohit Suri and produced by Balaji Motion Pictures, the cinematic masterpiece delves deep into the depths of human emotions, taking viewer on a rollercoaster ride of suspense, love, and redemption. The plot of Ek Villain revolves around the lives of Guru Divekar, played by Siddharth Malhotra, and his beloved wife, Aisha Verma, played by Shraddha Kapoor. Their lives take a tragic turn when Aisha is brutally murdered by a masked assailant in their own home. The shocking incident sets the stage for an intense and gripping storyline that explores the aftermath of Aisha's death and Guru's quest for vengeance. The film takes viewer on a journey through time, skillfully utilizing flashbacks to provide insight into Guru's past. Once a ruthless hitman working for mob boss Cesar, played by Remo Fernandez, Guru's life takes a dramatic turn when he meets Aisha, a vibrant and optimistic young woman battling a terminal illness. The two fall deeply in love and get married, and Guru decides to leave behind his life of violence and crime. However, tragedy strikes when Aisha is tragically taken away from Guru before she can share the news of her pregnancy with him. Consumed by grief and anger, Guru embarks on a mission to track down the culprits responsible for his wife's murder. His path converges with Rakesh Mahadkar, played by Ritesh Deshmukh, an unsuccessful man who becomes the target of Guru's relentless pursuit. Rakesh, frustrated by the constant humiliation and belittlement he faces in his own life, takes out his anger on innocent women who speak rudely to him. Unbeknownst to him, one of his victims turns out to be Aisha. When Guru discovers the truth, he unleashes his fury upon Rakesh, subjecting him to repeated near-death experiences as a form of punishment. Guru's actions are driven by a desire for vengeance, fueled by the profound loss he has suffered. As the narrative unfolds, the lines between right and wrong blur, and the characters' motivations become increasingly complex. The film delves into themes of redemption, forgiveness, and the consequences of one's actions. It poses thought-provoking questions about the nature of justice and explores the transformative power of love. The performances in Ek Villain are nothing short of extraordinary. Siddharth Malhotra delivers a compelling portrayal of Guru, showcasing his versatility as an actor by venturing into the role of an anti-hero. His brooding intensity and emotional depth bring Guru's character to life, making audiences empathize with his pain and root for his quest for justice. Ritesh Deshmukh delivers a standout performance as Rakesh, portraying the complexities of his character with nuance and depth. From moments of vulnerability to displays of sinister manipulation, Deshmukh showcases his range as an actor, leaving a lasting impact on viewer. Shraddha Kapoor shines in her role as Aisha, bringing warmth, innocence, and resilience to the character. Her chemistry with Siddharth Malhotra adds depth and authenticity to their on-screen relationship, making their love story all the more poignant. The technical aspects of the film further elevate its impact. Vishnu Rao's cinematography skillfully captures the mood and atmosphere of the story, creating a visually striking experience. The editing by Devendra Murudeshwar ensures a seamless flow, maintaining the film's tension and pacing. The music of Ek Villain is another highlight, leaving an indelible mark on the audience. The soul-stirring melodies composed by Ankit Tiwari, Mithun, and Soch, the band resonate with the emotions portrayed on screen. Songs like Galiyan, Zarurat, and Hamdard have become chart-topping hits, adding to the film's popularity. Upon its release, Ek Villain received widespread acclaim from critics and audiences alike. Mohit Suri's deft direction, combined with the stellar performances, engrossing storyline, and memorable music, created a winning formula that struck a chord with viewers. The film's success at the box office, grossing over 169.62 crore rupees worldwide, is a testament to its widespread appeal and enduring impact. Ek Villain is a cinematic masterpiece that leaves a lasting impression. Its exploration of love, loss, and revenge transcends the boundaries of genre, offering a deeply emotional and thrilling experience. Whether you are a fan of action-packed thrillers, intense romantic dramas, or thought-provoking narratives, Ek Villain is a must-watch film that will leave you spellbound. Brace yourself for an unforgettable cinematic journey filled with twists, turns, and a powerful exploration of the human spirit. An outstanding ensemble, the stellar cast of Ek Villain. Ek Villain, boasts a talented and diverse cast that brings the film's characters to life with incredible depth and conviction. Led by the dynamic trio of Siddharth Malhotra, Shraddha Kapoor, and Ritesh Deshmukh, the ensemble delivers powerhouse performances that leave a lasting impact on audiences. Siddharth Malhotra takes on the role of Guru Divakar, a complex character torn between love, grief, and a thirst for revenge. With his brooding intensity and magnetic presence, Malhotra immerses himself in the role, capturing Guru's emotional turmoil with precision. His portrayal is a testament to his growth as an actor, showcasing his versatility and ability to tackle challenging roles. Shraddha Kapoor portrays Aisha Verma, a vivacious and optimistic young woman whose life is tragically cut short. Kapoor brings a breath of fresh air to the character, infusing Aisha with warmth, innocence, and resilience. Her on-screen chemistry with Siddharth Malhotra adds depth and authenticity to their love story, making their relationship all the more compelling. Ritesh Deshmukh delivers a standout performance as Rakesh Mahadkar, the film's antagonist. Known for his roles in light-hearted comedies, Deshmukh ventures into new territory with Ek Villain by portraying a dark and twisted character. His portrayal of Rakesh showcases his range as an actor, as he navigates the complexities of the character with nuance and intensity. Deshmukh's ability to seamlessly transition between moments of vulnerability and sinister manipulation is truly commendable. Kamal Rashid Khan, known as KRK, makes a notable appearance as Brijesh Yadav, a friend of Rakesh. His performance adds a touch of humor to the film, providing some much-needed comic relief amidst the intense and suspenseful narrative. With his impeccable comic timing and charismatic screen presence, KRK leaves a lasting impression. Amna Sharif delivers a compelling performance as Sulochana Mahadkar, Rakesh's wife. Her portrayal of Sulochana perfectly captures the character's frustration, disappointment, and eventual realization of her husband's dark secrets. Sharif brings depth and emotional depth to her role, elevating the impact of every scene she is in. Reno Fernandez shines in his role as Seta, Guru's mentor and the mob boss who raised him. With his commanding screen presence and powerful acting, Fernandez adds gravitas to the film. His portrayal of Seta balances the character's ruthless nature with a touch of vulnerability, making him a captivating and memorable antagonist. Shad Randhawa delivers a noteworthy performance as ACP Aditya Rathore, a CBI officer investigating the murders in the film. Randhawa brings a sense of authority and determination to the character, embodying the essence of a relentless investigator. Asif Basra, Rishina Kandhari, Prachi Desai, in a special appearance in the song, Avari, Vidyadhar Karmakar, and Rumana Molla also contribute to the film with their remarkable performances, adding depth and texture to the narrative. The chemistry between the actors is palpable, creating a sense of authenticity in their relationships on screen. Each member of the cast brings their A-game, resulting in a cohesive and impactful ensemble that elevates the overall quality of the film. Ek Villain stands as a testament to the talent and versatility of its cast, who bring their characters to life with incredible skill and dedication. Their performances add layers of complexity and emotion to the narrative, making the film an unforgettable cinematic experience. From the intense and brooding performances of Siddharth Malhotra and Ritesh Deshmukh to the captivating charm of Shraddha Kapoor and the supporting cast's exceptional contributions, Ek Villain is a showcase of top-tier acting talent. Prepare to be enthralled by the performances of this exceptional ensemble as they take you on a gripping and emotionally charged journey. The making of Ek Villain, a tale of thrills and romance. Production. The journey of bringing Ek Villain to the silver screen was marked by meticulous planning and creative collaboration. Led by the visionary Ekta Kapoor, the film's production team worked tirelessly to ensure that every aspect of the project was executed with precision and excellence. Development. Mohit Suri, renowned for his expertise in directing romantic thrillers, was handpicked by Ekta Kapoor to helm Ek Villain. While initial reports suggested that the film was a remake of the Korean movie, I Saw the Devil, Suri clarified that it was an original script. He emphasized that each character in the film would have shades of grey, adding depth and complexity to the narrative. Marketing and promotions. the marketing and promotional activities surrounding Ek Villain were nothing short of a sensation. The Central Board of Film Certification, CBFC, granted the film a certificate after a few edits were made to tone down the action sequences and mute a particular word. These edits amounted to less than a minute of screen time, ensuring that the essence of the film remained intact. The teaser of the movie, released on the 4th of April 2014 along with the film, Main Tera Hero, garnered immense attention, amassing 1 million views on YouTube within just 3 days. The official trailer, spanning 2 minutes and 18 seconds, was later launched and received widespread acclaim from critics and industry insiders alike. Prominent figures such as Karan Johar, Ranbir Kapoor, and Katrina Kaif lauded the trailer, appreciating its captivating appeal. To further promote the film, a musical event was organized in Mumbai, featuring Siddharth Malhotra, Shraddha Kapoor, Ritesh Deshmukh, and the film's music directors. The event generated significant buzz and excitement around the film's soundtrack, adding to the anticipation among fans and music lovers. Siddharth Malhotra and Shraddha Kapoor actively participated in the film's promotion, appearing at high-profile events such as the IPL semi-finals and reality shows like Jhalak Dikhla Ja. These appearances allowed them to connect directly with audiences and generate a sense of anticipation and curiosity. Innovative promotional campaigns were organized across various cities, including Jaipur, Kolkata, and Delhi. These campaigns ensured that the film's reach extended beyond traditional marketing avenues, engaging with audiences at a grassroots level. As part of the promotional strategy, Siddharth Malhotra hosted a television show centered around Bollywood villains, adding a unique and intriguing dimension to the film's marketing efforts. Overall, the marketing and promotional activities for Ek Villain were meticulously planned and executed, creating immense buzz and anticipation among audiences. The strategic approach combined with the star power of the cast contributed to the film's widespread recognition and elevated its status as a must-watch cinematic experience. The melodic marvel, the soundtrack of Ek Villain. The music of Ek Villain weaves a captivating tapestry of emotions, complementing the film's narrative with its soul-stirring melodies and poignant lyrics. Composed by the talented trio of Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, and the band Soch, and featuring the stirring film score by Raju Singh, the soundtrack of Ek Villain is an auditory delight that resonates with listeners long after the film concludes. The album, released on the 28th of May 2014 under the esteemed T-Series label, features a total of 6 mesmerizing songs, each with its unique charm and musicality. Let's delve into the magical tracks that make up this musical masterpiece. Galiyan. Composed by Ankit Tiwari and penned by Manoj Muntashir, Galiyan is an enchanting track that takes listeners on a melodic journey. Ankit Tiwari's soulful rendition of the song adds depth to the emotions portrayed on screen, while his composition strikes a perfect balance between haunting and melodious. Banjara. With lyrics and composition by Mithun, Banjara is a poetic gem that tugs at the heartstrings. Mithun's signature style shines through as he blends poignant lyrics with a captivating melody. The vocals by Mithun himself and the soulful rendition by Mohammed Irfan elevate the song to new heights of emotional resonance. Zarurat. Mithun's musical brilliance shines once again in Zarurat. This heartfelt composition is accompanied by Mithun's own soulful rendition, alongside the mesmerizing vocals of Mustafa Zahid. The lyrics, penned by Mithun, add depth and meaning to the song, creating an impactful listening experience. Avari. Bringing a fresh flavor to the album, Avari is composed and sung by the talented duo Adnan Dhool and Rabai Ahmed from the band Soch. The song's edgy composition and powerful vocals, coupled with the haunting voice of Momina Mustesen, create an intoxicating fusion of emotions that leaves a lasting impression. Hamdard. Mithun's musical prowess strikes yet again with Hamdard. Arijit Singh's soulful rendition beautifully captures the essence of the song, allowing listeners to immerse themselves in its heartfelt lyrics and soul-stirring melody. Mithun's composition shines through, making Hamdard a standout track on the album. Galiyan, Unplugged. The album concludes with the unplugged version of Galiyan, featuring Shraddha Kapoor's melodious voice alongside Ankit Tiwari's soul-stirring vocals. This stripped-down rendition adds a refreshing twist to the original song, highlighting the raw emotions and vulnerability at its core. With a total runtime of 31 minutes and 20 seconds, the soundtrack of Ek Villain is a sonic masterpiece that seamlessly blends various musical styles and emotions. The lyrical brilliance of Manoj Muntashir, Mithun, and members of Soch, combined with the soulful compositions and heartfelt renditions by the talented singers, creates a rich and immersive musical experience for the listeners. The Ek Villain soundtrack has transcended the boundaries of the film, resonating with music enthusiasts worldwide. It stands as a testament to the power of music in conveying emotions and enhancing storytelling. Whether it's the haunting melodies or the heartfelt lyrics, each track leaves an indelible mark, making the album an essential addition to any music lover's collection. As you immerse yourself in the captivating melodies of Ek Villain, get ready to embark on a musical journey that will tug at your heart, stir your soul, and leave you craving for more. The resounding success of Ek Villain not only captivated audiences with its gripping storyline and stellar performances but also left a lasting impression with its remarkable music. The film's soundtrack received widespread acclaim, garnering praise from critics and music lovers alike. Let's delve into the reception and release of this extraordinary musical masterpiece. Reception that strikes a chord. The album of Ek Villain struck a chord with listeners, earning high praise for its composition, melodies, and emotional depth. Mohit Suri, known for his impeccable taste in music, curated an album that seamlessly blends ballads and rock, creating a harmonious symphony of sounds. Critics lauded the album's perfectly pitched songs, recognizing each track as a winner in its own right. Renowned film critic Mohar Basu of Koimoi awarded the album a stellar 4 out of 5 stars. Basu commended Mohit Suri's ability to infuse melody and harmony into each song, acknowledging the album as a fine blend of musical styles. The music directors received well-deserved credit for crafting a wholesome album that resonated with listeners on multiple levels. Rediff also awarded the album 4 out of 5 stars, recognizing Mohit Suri's consistent ability to deliver memorable music for his films. The reviewer noted that Ek Villain met the high expectations placed upon it, cementing its position as a musical triumph. Filmfare, a prominent Indian entertainment magazine, praised the album as another triumph for Mohit Suri. The review highlighted Suri's talent for bringing out the best in his music directors, resulting in a collection of soulful romantic tracks with captivating fusions. The recommendation was clear: dive into the Ek Villain soundtrack if you appreciate melodious and evocative music. Release: a cinematic symphony unveiled. Ek Villain made its theatrical debut on the 27th of June 2014, hitting a staggering 2,539 screens across the domestic market. The film's release was eagerly awaited by fans who were eager to witness the captivating narrative, stellar performances, and, of course, the enchanting music. As the film unfolded on the silver screen, audiences were transported into a world of love, revenge, and redemption, fueled by the evocative melodies that graced the soundtrack. The songs seamlessly intertwined with the story, enhancing the emotional impact of each scene. The release of Ek Villain marked the culmination of months of hard work and dedication from the entire cast and crew. From the visionary direction of Mohit Suri to the mesmerizing performances of the talented actors, the film struck a chord with audiences across the nation. The immense success of Ek Villain at the box office is a testament to the film's universal appeal and the power of its music to touch the hearts of millions. It emerged as a commercial triumph, drawing in audiences and leaving a lasting impact long after the curtains closed. In conclusion, Ek Villain not only won over the hearts of cinephiles with its captivating storyline and remarkable performances but also left an indelible mark with its extraordinary music. The album's well-deserved critical acclaim showcased the perfect blend of melodies, creating a harmonious symphony that resonated with listeners. As the film graced screens nationwide, audiences were transported into a world where music intertwined with emotions, elevating the cinematic experience. The release of Ek Villain marked a milestone in Indian cinema, leaving an enduring legacy that continues to enchant and inspire. With its resonant melodies, heartfelt lyrics, and soul-stirring compositions, Ek Villain stands tall as a shining example of the transformative power of music in storytelling. It is a testament to the talent and vision of the entire team behind the film and a true gift to music lovers everywhere. Ek Villain strikes a chord with critics. Ek Villain hit the silver screen with a bang, receiving positive reviews from critics who praised the film's performances, gripping storyline, and its ability to keep audiences on the edge of their seats. While there were varying opinions, the overall reception highlighted the film's appeal as a stylish and thrilling cinematic experience. Renowned film critic Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama awarded Ek Villain an impressive 4 out of 5 stars. Adarsh hailed the film as a stylish, spellbinding, and terrifying edge-of-the-seat thriller. He commended the movie for pushing the boundaries of the genre and proclaimed it a sure-shot winner. Adarsh's review emphasized the film's ability to captivate and engage viewer throughout its runtime. Preditor Tandon from Filmfare also showered praise upon Ek Villain, giving it a solid 4 out of 5 stars. Tandon acknowledged that while the film may have indulgent moments, it ultimately delivers a punch. She expressed that, regardless of whether it was inspired by a Korean film or not, Ek Villain offers entertaining and value-for-money cinematic experience. Tandon's review acknowledged the film's ability to provide thrilling entertainment while acknowledging its influences. Meena Iyer of The Times of India had a more measured response to Ek Villain, giving it 3 out of 5 stars. While recognizing the film's grand scale and commendable performances by the lead cast, Iyer pointed out that it fell short of the emotional depth and impact of director Mohit Suri's previous outing, Aashiqui 2. Nevertheless, Iyer's review highlighted the film's strong production values and the skill of its cast. Aparna Mudi of Zee News rated Ek Villain 2.5 out of 5 stars. Mudi appreciated the film's strong characters and Mohit Suri's adaptation of a foreign film while infusing it with the drama familiar to Indian audiences. However, Mudi felt that the film ventured a bit too far into the thriller territory, suggesting that filmmakers should explore different genres more frequently to expand the horizons of Indian cinema. Rajiv Masand of CNNIBN had a mixed response to Ek Villain, awarding it 2.5 out of 5 stars. Masand criticized the film's weak script and emphasized that it was the real villain of the narrative. While acknowledging the film's visual flair, Masand's review highlighted the need for a more compelling and original plot. Shubhra Gupta of the Indian Express was less enthusiastic, giving the film a rating of 2 stars. Gupta acknowledged director Mohit Suri's storytelling abilities but felt that a stronger, original plot was necessary to fully appreciate his talent. The review expressed a desire for more credible and captivating narratives. Sibyl Chatterjee of NDTV gave Ek Villain a rating of 2 out of 5 stars. Chatterjee felt that, beyond its surface flair, the film lacked substantial substance. While recognizing the film's visual appeal, the review suggested that viewers should consider whether that alone would be sufficient to enjoy the film. Raja Sen of Rediff expressed disappointment with Ek Villain, awarding it 1.5 stars out of 5. Sen recommended seeking out the original Korean film instead, criticizing the effort as mediocre and suggesting that it paled in comparison to its source material. In conclusion, Ek Villain garnered positive feedback from critics, with particular praise for the performances. The film's ability to deliver an engaging and thrilling experience resonated with many reviewers. While opinions varied, the consensus acknowledged the film's stylish presentation and its ability to captivate audiences. Ek Villain proved to be a worthy addition to the thriller genre, pushing boundaries and delivering an entertaining cinematic experience. Ek Villain strikes gold at the box office. Ek Villain made a remarkable impact at the box office, achieving a very good opening according to Box Office India. The film enjoyed strong occupancies of around 55-60% during its initial days, setting the stage for a successful theatrical run. With its engaging story and compelling performances, Ek Villain captivated audiences and turned out to be a commercial triumph. The film's opening day witnessed impressive collections of approximately 167 million rupees, 2.1 million United States dollars, signaling a promising start to its box office journey. The positive word of mouth and buzz surrounding the movie propelled its earnings further, resulting in a stellar first weekend total of around 507 million rupees, 6.3 million United States dollars. The film continued to maintain its momentum, amassing 165 million rupees, 2.1 million United States dollars, on its second day and 174 million rupees, 2.2 million United States dollars, on its third day. This consistent performance throughout its opening weekend demonstrated the immense popularity of Ek Villain among moviegoers. In the following days, Ek Villain sustained its success, collecting around 81 million rupees, 1 million United States dollars, on its fourth day and approximately 68 million rupees, 850,000 United States dollars, on its fifth day. The film's box office prowess remained strong as it crossed the impressive milestone of 1.013 billion rupees, 13 million United States dollars, within 2 weeks of release. Continuing its triumphant march, Ek Villain achieved a cumulative total of around 1.056 billion rupees, 13 million United States dollars, in 3 weeks. The film's outstanding performance at the box office was further highlighted by its distributor share of approximately 510 million rupees, 6.4 million United States dollars. This significant figure underscores the film's commercial success and the strong support it received from audiences across India. Ek Villain also resonated with international audiences, earning 132 million rupees, 1.7 million United States dollars, in its first weekend outside India. The film's popularity transcended borders, solidifying its status as a global cinematic sensation. The box office figures predicted by Box Office India indicate that Ek Villain had the potential to surpass 1.08 billion rupees, 14 million United States dollars, in India alone, further cementing its position as a blockbuster hit. In conclusion, Ek Villain proved to be a box office powerhouse, garnering widespread acclaim and tremendous commercial success. Its engaging narrative, coupled with captivating performances, struck a chord with audiences both domestically and internationally. The film's impressive box office collections are a testament to its captivating storyline, strong character portrayals, and the director's ability to deliver a thrilling cinematic experience. Ek Villain left an indelible mark on the box office landscape and stands as a shining example of a blockbuster film that resonated with audiences of all ages. Expanding the Ek Villain universe, Ek Villain Returns. Following the massive success of Ek Villain, the fans were thrilled to learn about the announcement of a standalone sequel, initially titled Ek Villain 2 Inches but later renamed Ek Villain Returns. The official confirmation came on the 30th of January 2020, sending waves of excitement through the audience. Ek Villain Returns promises a face-off between two formidable villains, portrayed by the talented actors Arjun Kapoor and John Abraham. Joining them are the stunning Disha Pitney and Tara Sutaria as the female leads, adding to the anticipation for this high-octane thriller. The film hit the screens on the 29th of July 2022. Captivating audiences with its gripping narrative and intense performances. One of the highlights of Ek Villain Returns is the recreated version of the iconic song, Galiyan, from the original film. Titled Galiyan Returns, the track was sung and composed by the immensely talented Ankit Tiwari, with lyrics penned by Manoj Muntashir. This recreation adds a fresh twist to the familiar melody, enhancing the overall experience for fans of the franchise. In a pleasant surprise for the audience, Shad Randhawa and Ritesh Deshmukh reprise their roles from the first film. Shad Randhawa returns as ACP Aditya Rathore, while Ritesh Deshmukh, although appearing in archived footage, makes a special cameo appearance in the mid-credits scene, revealing that his character, Rakesh Mahadkar, survived his fate from the original film. This connection to the predecessor adds depth to the narrative and offers a nostalgic touch for fans. The influence of Ek Villain extends beyond its own cinematic world. Ritesh Deshmukh, known for his memorable role as Rakesh, made a cameo appearance in the 2016 film, Kya Cool Hain Hum 3. Disguised as Rakesh, he recited his popular punch dialogue, Shikait Ka Mauka Nahi Dunga. Additionally, Kya Cool Hain Hum 3 Inches mentioned the song, Galyan, further solidifying its place in popular culture. It is worth noting that Kya Cool Hain Hum 3 Inches was produced by Ekta Kapoor and Shobha Kapoor, the same producers behind the Ek Villain franchise. Pritesh Deshmukh's association with Ek Villain continued in the 2016 film Mastizade, directed by Milap Zaveri, who had also contributed dialogue for Ek Villain. Pritesh reprised his role as Rakesh in the title track of Mastizade, showcasing the enduring popularity and impact of his character. In 2019, Ritesh Deshmukh was seen humming the song Galyan in the film Mar Jaao, also directed by Milap Zaveri. In Mar Jaao, Siddharth Malhotra played the lead role, while Ritesh portrayed the main antagonist, marking their second collaboration after Ek Villain. This delightful reference to Galyan served as a nod to the shared universe of these films and delighted fans who recognized the connection. Overall, Ek Villain Returns expands the thrilling universe established by its predecessor, delivering another exhilarating experience filled with intense performances, gripping storytelling, and a compelling soundtrack. The franchise has left an indelible mark on popular culture, with references to its iconic elements in other films. The reception and anticipation surrounding Ek Villain Returns stand as a testament to the enduring appeal and popularity of this captivating franchise, solidifying its place among the most beloved and successful film series in Indian cinema. Ek Villain's remarkable journey through awards and nominations. Ek Villain's exceptional quality and captivating elements garnered immense recognition in the form of numerous nominations and awards. The film's remarkable achievements across prestigious ceremonies bear testimony to its impact on the audience and the industry. At the Big Star Entertainment Awards, Ek Villain was honored with the title of Most Entertaining Thriller Film. Pritesh Deshmukh's exceptional performance earned him the esteemed award for Most Entertaining Actor in a Thriller Film. The film's thrilling soundtrack also received recognition, with Ankit Tiwari winning the award for Most Entertaining Singer, Male, for his soulful rendition of Galyan. Shraddha Kapoor was nominated for Most Entertaining Actress in a Thriller Film and Most Entertaining Actress in a Lead Role, further highlighting the film's talent and impact. Additionally, Mohit Suri received a nomination for Most Entertaining Director, and Ekta Kapoor and Shobha Kapoor were recognized for their contribution as producers. The 7th Mirchi Music Awards acknowledged the musical brilliance of Ek Villain. The song Galyan received nominations for Song of the Year and Male Vocalist of the Year for Ankit Tiwari. The film's soundtrack album, composed by Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, Rabai Ahmed, Adnan Dhul, and Manoj Muntashir, earned a nomination for Album of the Year. The lyrics of Galyan, penned by Manoj Muntashir, received a nomination for Lyricist of the Year. Shraddha Kapoor's enchanting unplugged version of Galyan earned her a nomination for Upcoming Female Vocalist of the Year. The talented duo Rabai Ahmed and Adnan Dhul, Soch, received a nomination for Upcoming Music Composer of the Year for their composition Avari. The 60th Filmfare Awards recognized Ek Villain's impact in multiple categories. Pritesh Deshmukh's powerful portrayal earned him a nomination for Best Supporting Actor. The film's music directors, Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, and Soch, received a nomination for Best Music Director. Ankit Tiwari's soul-stirring rendition of Galyan earned him the prestigious award for Best Playback Singer, Male. At the Global Indian Music Academy Awards, Ek Villain's soundtrack achieved notable success. The film's engineer, Eric Pillai, won the award for Best Engineer, Film Album. Ankit Tiwari's mesmerizing vocals in Galyan earned him the title of Most Popular Singer of the Year. Shraddha Kapoor, who made her music debut with Galyan, received recognition as Celebrity Singer of the Year. Galyan also secured the award for Most Popular Song of the Year. Dhruvajyoti Phukan's exceptional work in arranging and programming Avari earned a nomination for Best Music Arranger and Programmer. The film's music director trio, Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, and Soch, were nominated for Best Music Director. The 16th IIFA Awards celebrated Ek Villain's outstanding contributions. Pritesh Deshmukh's impactful performance in a negative role earned him the award for Best Supporting Actor. The film's lyricist, Manoj Muntashir, received recognition for his heartfelt composition, Galiyan, with the award for Best Lyricist. Ankit Tiwari's soulful rendition of Galiyan secured him the award for Best Playback Singer, Male. The film's sound recording, helmed by Eric Pillai, won the award for Best Sound Recording. The 21st Screen Awards recognized Ek Villain's musical brilliance with the award for Best Music Director, acknowledging the exceptional work of Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, and Rabai Ahmad. Mithun's poignant lyrics for Banjara earned him a nomination for Best Lyricist. Ankit Tiwari's soul-stirring vocals in Galiyan further contributed to the film's musical success, earning him a nomination for Best Playback Singer, Male. The extensive list of nominations and awards received by Ek Villain showcases its immense impact on the industry and the audience. From the exceptional performances to the soul-stirring music, the film's accomplishments solidify
its status as a truly remarkable cinematic experience.
Ek Villain, a riveting tale of love, revenge, and redemption. Ek Villain, There's One in Every Love Story, is a captivating Indian Hindi language action thriller film that leaves audiences on the edge of their seats. Directed by the talented Mohit Suri and produced by Shobha Kapoor and Ekta Kapoor under Balaji Motion Pictures, the cinematic masterpiece weaves a tale of darkness, love, and the pursuit of justice. With an ensemble cast featuring Ritesh Deshmukh, Siddharth Malhotra, and Shraddha Kapoor in lead roles, Ek Villain delivers a gripping narrative that explores the depths of human emotions. The film, also known simply as Ek Villain, follows the story of a young woman who falls victim to a ruthless serial killer. Devastated by the loss of his beloved wife, her grief-stricken husband embarks on a perilous journey to seek revenge against the cold-blooded murderer who shattered their lives. As the story unfolds, secrets are revealed, and unexpected twists and turns keep the audience hooked until the very end. Upon its worldwide release on the 27th of June 2014, Ek Villain garnered positive reviews from critics, who lauded its compelling theme, masterful direction, and engaging screenplay. The film's standout element was Ritesh Deshmukh's exceptional portrayal of a negative character, marking a significant departure from his previous roles. Deshmukh's performance received widespread acclaim, establishing him as a versatile actor capable of delivering captivating performances across diverse genres. Not only did Ek Villain captivate audiences with its gripping storyline, but it also struck a chord with its soul-stirring music. The songs Galiyan, Zarurat, and Hamdard became instant hits, resonating with listeners and adding depth to the emotional narrative of the film. These melodious tracks, with their heartfelt lyrics and soulful renditions, further enhanced the cinematic experience and left a lasting impression on audiences. The film's tremendous success at the box office is a testament to its widespread appeal. Made on a budget of 39 crore rupees, Ek Villain emerged as a major blockbuster, crossing the 100 crore rupees mark domestically and amassing a worldwide gross of 170 crore rupees. Its phenomenal earnings not only solidified its financial triumph but also cemented its position as a beloved film in the hearts of audiences. The impact of Ek Villain extended beyond its initial release, as it paved the way for subsequent projects. Siddharth Malhotra and Ritesh Deshmukh reunited in the 2019 Masala actioner, Marjavao, where Deshmukh's entry as the antagonist was accompanied by his rendition of the award-winning song, Galiyan, from the Ek Villain soundtrack. This seamless connection between the two films added depth and nostalgia to the cinematic universe created by Ek Villain. In July 2022, a highly anticipated sequel titled Ek Villain Returns hit the screens, featuring an exciting new cast led by John Abraham and Arjun Kapoor, alongside Disha Pitney and Tara Sutaria. Ritesh Deshmukh reprised his role in the sequel, both through archive footage and a mid-credits appearance, further expanding the narrative universe and delighting fans of the original film. Ek Villain stands as a testament to the power of storytelling and the indomitable spirit of human emotions. With its riveting plot, outstanding performances, and unforgettable music, The cinematic gem continues to captivate audiences, leaving an indelible mark on the landscape of Indian cinema. It is a testament to the talent and vision of the filmmakers involved, showcasing their ability to craft a compelling narrative that resonates with viewer long after the credits roll. Ek Villain is an extraordinary cinematic experience that explores the depths of love, revenge, and the ultimate redemption. A cinematic masterpiece, Ek Villain. Prepare to be enthralled by Ek Villain, a 2014 Indian Hindi language film that combines gripping storytelling, exceptional performances, and a mesmerizing soundtrack. Directed by the talented Mohit Suri and produced by Ekta Kapoor and Shobha Kapoor under the banner of Balaji Motion Pictures, the cinematic gem takes audiences on a thrilling journey of love, revenge, and redemption. The creative genius behind Ek Villain is evident in its stellar cast and crew. The film boasts a compelling screenplay crafted by Tushar Hiranandani and engaging dialogue penned by Milap Milan Zaveri. Mohit Suri's directorial vision brings their work to life, creating a captivating narrative that keeps viewer on the edge of their seats. The film stars Ritesh Deshmukh, Siddharth Malhotra, and Shraddha Kapoor in lead roles, each delivering powerhouse performances that leave a lasting impact. Ritesh Deshmukh, known for his versatile acting skills, delivers a standout portrayal in his first ever negative role. Siddharth Malhotra showcases his talent as a dynamic performer, while Shraddha Kapoor captivates with her emotional depth and on-screen presence. Together, their performances elevate the film to new heights, drawing audiences into the intricate web of emotions woven throughout the story. Visually stunning cinematography by Vishnu Rao adds depth and richness to the film's narrative. The expertly crafted shots and evocative visuals immerse viewer in the dark and atmospheric world of Ek Villain. The skillful editing by Devendra Murudeshwar ensures a seamless flow, enhancing the storytelling experience. The music of Ek Villain is a true highlight, leaving a profound impact on audiences. The soundtrack features a collection of soul-stirring songs composed by Ankit Tiwari, Mithun, and Soch, the band. These melodious tracks, infused with poignant lyrics and heartfelt melodies, strike a chord with listeners, adding emotional depth to the film's narrative. From the hauntingly beautiful Galiyan to the soulful Zarurat and the mesmerizing Hamdard, the songs of Ek Villain become anthems of love and longing, resonating long after the film ends. Complementing the exceptional songs is the evocative background score composed by Raju Singh. The score serves as a perfect companion to the film, heightening the tension, capturing the emotions, and immersing the audience in every scene. Upon its theatrical release on the 27th of June 2014, Ek Villain garnered widespread acclaim from critics and audiences alike. The film's unique blend of intense action, emotional depth, and poignant storytelling struck a chord with viewer, making it an instant favorite. It resonated with audiences on a profound level, earning accolades for its engaging plot, powerful performances, and impeccable direction. Not only did Ek Villain captivate the hearts of viewer, but it also achieved tremendous success at the box office. With a modest budget of 39 crore rupees, the film soared to great heights, amassing an estimated box office collection of 169.62 crore rupees. This phenomenal success is a testament to the film's universal appeal and the compelling narrative that resonated with audiences across demographics. Ek Villain transcended boundaries and left an indelible mark on the landscape of Indian cinema. Its gripping storyline, powerful performances, and memorable music continue to be celebrated by fans worldwide. The film's success also paved the way for future projects and collaborations, demonstrating the lasting impact of this cinematic masterpiece. In conclusion, Ek Villain is a true cinematic gem that captivates viewer with its compelling narrative, stellar performances, and unforgettable music. Mohit Suri's masterful direction, combined with the talents of the cast and crew, creates an immersive experience that lingers in the hearts and minds of audiences. Whether you are a fan of gripping thrillers, heartfelt love stories, or soul-stirring music, Ek Villain is a must-watch film that will leave you spellbound. Brace yourself for a rollercoaster of emotions as you embark on this extraordinary journey of love, revenge, and redemption. A gripping tale of love, loss, and revenge, unraveling the intricacies of Ek Villain. Prepare to be captivated by Ek Villain, a 2014 Indian Hindi language action thriller that weaves together a complex and emotionally charged narrative. Directed by Mohit Suri and produced by Balaji Motion Pictures, the cinematic masterpiece delves deep into the depths of human emotions, taking viewer on a rollercoaster ride of suspense, love, and redemption. The plot of Ek Villain revolves around the lives of Guru Divekar, played by Siddharth Malhotra, and his beloved wife, Aisha Verma, played by Shraddha Kapoor. Their lives take a tragic turn when Aisha is brutally murdered by a masked assailant in their own home. The shocking incident sets the stage for an intense and gripping storyline that explores the aftermath of Aisha's death and Guru's quest for vengeance. The film takes viewer on a journey through time, skillfully utilizing flashbacks to provide insight into Guru's past. Once a ruthless hitman working for mob boss Cesar, played by Remo Fernandez, Guru's life takes a dramatic turn when he meets Aisha, a vibrant and optimistic young woman battling a terminal illness. The two fall deeply in love and get married, and Guru decides to leave behind his life of violence and crime. However, tragedy strikes when Aisha is tragically taken away from Guru before she can share the news of her pregnancy with him. Consumed by grief and anger, Guru embarks on a mission to track down the culprits responsible for his wife's murder. His path converges with Rakesh Mahadkar, played by Ritesh Deshmukh, an unsuccessful man who becomes the target of Guru's relentless pursuit. Rakesh, frustrated by the constant humiliation and belittlement he faces in his own life, takes out his anger on innocent women who speak rudely to him. Unbeknownst to him, one of his victims turns out to be Aisha. When Guru discovers the truth, he unleashes his fury upon Rakesh, subjecting him to repeated near-death experiences as a form of punishment. Guru's actions are driven by a desire for vengeance, fueled by the profound loss he has suffered. As the narrative unfolds, the lines between right and wrong blur, and the character's motivations become increasingly complex. The film delves into themes of redemption, forgiveness, and the consequences of one's actions. It poses thought-provoking questions about the nature of justice and explores the transformative power of love. The performances in Ek Villain are nothing short of extraordinary. Siddharth Malhotra delivers a compelling portrayal of Guru, showcasing his versatility as an actor by venturing into the role of an anti-hero. His brooding intensity and emotional depth bring Guru's character to life, making audiences empathize with his pain and root for his quest for justice. Ritesh Deshmukh delivers a standout performance as Rakesh, portraying the complexities of his character with nuance and depth. From moments of vulnerability to displays of sinister manipulation, Deshmukh showcases his range as an actor, leaving a lasting impact on viewer. Shraddha Kapoor shines in her role as Aisha, bringing warmth, innocence, and resilience to the character. Her chemistry with Siddharth Malhotra adds depth and authenticity to their on-screen relationship, making their love story all the more poignant. The technical aspects of the film further elevate its impact. Vishnu Rao's cinematography skillfully captures the mood and atmosphere of the story, creating a visually striking experience. The editing by Devendra Murudeshwar ensures a seamless flow, maintaining the film's tension and pacing. The music of Ek Villain is another highlight, leaving an indelible mark on the audience. The soul-stirring melodies composed by Ankit Tiwari, Mithun, and Soch, the band resonate with the emotions portrayed on screen. Songs like Galiyan, Zarurat, and Hamdard have become chart-topping hits, adding to the film's popularity. Upon its release, Ek Villain received widespread acclaim from critics and audiences alike. Mohit Suri's deft direction, combined with the stellar performances, engrossing storyline, and memorable music, created a winning formula that struck a chord with viewer. The film's success at the box office, grossing over 169.62 crore rupees worldwide, is a testament to its widespread appeal and enduring impact. Ek Villain is a cinematic masterpiece that leaves a lasting impression. Its exploration of love, loss, and revenge transcends the boundaries of genre, offering a deeply emotional and thrilling experience. Whether you are a fan of action-packed thrillers, intense romantic dramas, or thought-provoking narratives, Ek Villain is a must-watch film that will leave you spellbound. Brace yourself for an unforgettable cinematic journey filled with twists, turns, and a powerful exploration of the human spirit. An outstanding ensemble, the stellar cast of Ek Villain boasts a talented and diverse cast that brings the film's characters to life with incredible depth and conviction. Led by the dynamic trio of Siddharth Malhotra, Shraddha Kapoor, and Ritesh Deshmukh, the ensemble delivers powerhouse performances that leave a lasting impact on audiences. Siddharth Malhotra takes on the role of Guru Divakar, a complex character torn between love, grief, and a thirst for revenge. With his brooding intensity and magnetic presence, Malhotra immerses himself in the role, capturing Guru's emotional turmoil with precision. His portrayal is a testament to his growth as an actor, showcasing his versatility and ability to tackle challenging roles. Shraddha Kapoor portrays Aisha Verma, a vivacious and optimistic young woman whose life is tragically cut short. Kapoor brings a breath of fresh air to the character, infusing Aisha with warmth, innocence, and resilience. Her on-screen chemistry with Siddharth Malhotra adds depth and authenticity to their love story, making their relationship all the more compelling. Ritesh Deshmukh delivers a standout performance as Rakesh Mahadkar, the film's antagonist. Known for his roles in light-hearted comedies, Deshmukh ventures into new territory with Ek Villain by portraying a dark and twisted character. His portrayal of Rakesh showcases his range as an actor, as he navigates the complexities of the character with nuance and intensity. Deshmukh's ability to seamlessly transition between moments of vulnerability and sinister manipulation is truly commendable. Kamal Rashid Khan, known as KRK, makes a notable appearance as Brijesh Yadav, a friend of Rakesh. His performance adds a touch of humor to the film, providing some much-needed comic relief amidst the intense and suspenseful narrative. With his impeccable comic timing and charismatic screen presence, KRK leaves a lasting impression. Amna Sharif delivers a compelling performance as Sulochana Mahadkar, Rakesh's wife. Her portrayal of Sulochana perfectly captures the character's frustration, disappointment, and eventual realization of her husband's dark secrets. Sharif brings depth and emotional depth to her role, elevating the impact of every scene she is in. Remo Fernandez shines in his role as Cesar, Guru's mentor and the mob boss who raised him. With his commanding screen presence and powerful acting, Fernandez adds gravitas to the film. His portrayal of Cesar balances the character's ruthless nature with a touch of vulnerability, making him a captivating and memorable antagonist. Shah Randhawa delivers a noteworthy performance as ACP Aditya Rathore, ACBI officer investigating the murders in the film. Randhawa brings a sense of authority and determination to the character, embodying the essence of a relentless investigator. Asif Basra, Rishina Kandhari, Prachi Desai, in a special appearance in the song, Avari, Vidyadhar Karmakar, and Rumana Molla also contribute to the film with their remarkable performances, adding depth and texture to the narrative. The chemistry between the actors is palpable, creating a sense of authenticity in their relationships on screen. Each member of the cast brings their A-game, resulting in a cohesive and impactful ensemble that elevates the overall quality of the film. Ek Villain stands as a testament to the talent and versatility of its cast, who bring their characters to life with incredible skill and dedication. Their performances add layers of complexity and emotion to the narrative, making the film an unforgettable cinematic experience. From the intense and brooding performances of Siddharth Malhotra and Ritesh Deshmukh to the captivating charm of Shraddha Kapoor and the supporting cast's exceptional contributions, Ek Villain is a showcase of top-tier acting talent. Prepare to be enthralled by the performances of this exceptional ensemble as they take you on a gripping and emotionally charged journey. The making of Ek Villain, a tale of thrills and romance. Production. The journey of bringing Ek Villain to the silver screen was marked by meticulous planning and creative collaboration. Led by the visionary Ekta Kapoor, the film's production team worked tirelessly to ensure that every aspect of the project was executed with precision and excellence. Development. Mohit Suri, renowned for his expertise in directing romantic thrillers, was handpicked by Ekta Kapoor to helm Ek Villain. While initial reports suggested that the film was a remake of the Korean movie, I saw the devil, Suri clarified that it was an original script. He emphasized that each character in the film would have shades of grey, adding depth and complexity to the narrative. Marketing and promotions. The marketing and promotional activities surrounding Ek Villain were nothing short of a sensation. The Central Board of Film Certification, CBFC, granted the film a certificate after a few edits were made to tone down the action sequences and mute a particular word. These edits amounted to less than a minute of screen time, ensuring that the essence of the film remained intact. The teaser of the movie, released on the 4th of April 2014 along with the film, Main Tera Hero, garnered immense attention, amassing 1 million views on YouTube within just 3 days. The official trailer, spanning 2 minutes and 18 seconds, was later launched and received widespread acclaim from critics and industry insiders alike. Prominent figures such as Karan Johar, Ranbir Kapoor, and Katrina Kaif lauded the trailer, appreciating its captivating appeal. To further promote the film, a musical event was organized in Mumbai, featuring Siddharth Malhotra, Shraddha Kapoor, Ritesh Deshmukh, and the film's music directors. The event generated significant buzz and excitement around the film's soundtrack, adding to the anticipation among fans and music lovers. Siddharth Malhotra and Shraddha Kapoor actively participated in the film's promotion, appearing at high-profile events such as the IPL semi-finals and reality shows like Jhalak Dikhla Ja. These appearances allowed them to connect directly with audiences and generate a sense of anticipation and curiosity. Innovative promotional campaigns were organized across various cities, including Jaipur, Kolkata, and Delhi. These campaigns ensured that the film's reach extended beyond traditional marketing avenues, engaging with audiences at a grassroots level. As part of the promotional strategy, Siddharth Malhotra hosted a television show centered around Bollywood villains, adding a unique and intriguing dimension to the film's marketing efforts. Overall, the marketing and promotional activities for Ek Villain were meticulously planned and executed, creating immense buzz and anticipation among audiences. The strategic approach combined with the star power of the cast contributed to the film's widespread recognition and elevated its status as a must-watch cinematic experience. The melodic marvel, the soundtrack of Ek Villain. The music of Ek Villain weaves a captivating tapestry of emotions, complementing the film's narrative with its soul-stirring melodies and poignant lyrics. Composed by the talented trio of Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, and the band Soch, and featuring the stirring film score by Raju Singh, the soundtrack of Ek Villain is an auditory delight that resonates with listeners long after the film concludes. The album, released on the 28th of May 2014 under the esteemed T-Series label, features a total of 6 mesmerizing songs, each with its unique charm and musicality. Let's delve into the magical tracks that make up this musical masterpiece. Galiyan. Composed by Ankit Tiwari and penned by Manoj Muntashir, Galiyan is an enchanting track that takes listeners on a melodic journey. Ankit Tiwari's soulful rendition of the song adds depth to the emotions portrayed on screen, while his composition strikes a perfect balance between haunting and melodious. Banjara. With lyrics and composition by Mithun, Banjara is a poetic gem that tugs at the heartstrings. Mithun's signature style shines through as he blends poignant lyrics with a captivating melody. The vocals by Mithun himself and the soulful rendition by Mohammed Irfan elevate the song to new heights of emotional resonance. Zarurat. Mithun's musical brilliance shines once again in Zarurat. This heartfelt composition is accompanied by Mithun's own soulful rendition, alongside the mesmerizing vocals of Mustafa Zahid. The lyrics, penned by Mithun, add depth and meaning to the song, creating an impactful listening experience. Avari. Bringing a fresh flavor to the album, Avari is composed and sung by the talented duo Adnan Dhool and Rabai Ahmed from the band Soch. The song's edgy composition and powerful vocals, coupled with the haunting voice of Momina Mustesen, create an intoxicating fusion of emotions that leaves a lasting impression. Hamdard. Mithun's musical prowess strikes yet again with Hamdard. Arijit Singh's soulful rendition beautifully captures the essence of the song, allowing listeners to immerse themselves in its heartfelt lyrics and soul-stirring melody. Mithun's composition shines through, making Hamdard a standout track on the album. Galyaan, Unplugged. The album concludes with the unplugged version of Galyaan, featuring Shraddha Kapoor's melodious voice alongside Ankit Tiwari's soul-stirring vocals. This stripped-down rendition adds a refreshing twist to the original song, highlighting the raw emotions and vulnerability at its core. With a total runtime of 31 minutes and 20 seconds, the soundtrack of Ek Villain is a sonic masterpiece that seamlessly blends various musical styles and emotions. The lyrical brilliance of Manoj Muntashir, Mithun, and members of Soch, combined with the soulful compositions and heartfelt renditions by the talented singers, creates a rich and immersive musical experience for the listeners. The Ek Villain soundtrack has transcended the boundaries of the film, resonating with music enthusiasts worldwide. It stands as a testament to the power of music in conveying emotions and enhancing storytelling. Whether it's the haunting melodies or the heartfelt lyrics, each track leaves an indelible mark, making the album an essential addition to any music lover's collection. As you immerse yourself in the captivating melodies of Ek Villain, get ready to embark on a musical journey that will tug at your heart, stir your soul, and leave you craving for more. The resounding success of Ek Villain. Ek Villain not only captivated audiences with its gripping storyline and stellar performances but also left a lasting impression with its remarkable music. The film's soundtrack received widespread acclaim, garnering praise from critics and music lovers alike. Let's delve into the reception and release of this extraordinary musical masterpiece. Reception that strikes a chord. The album of Ek Villain struck a chord with listeners, earning high praise for its composition, melodies, and emotional depth. Mohit Suri, known for his impeccable taste in music, curated an album that seamlessly blends ballads and rock, creating a harmonious symphony of sounds. Critics lauded the album's perfectly pitched songs, recognizing each track as a winner in its own right. Renowned film critic Mohar Basu of Koimoi awarded the album a stellar 4 out of 5 stars. Basu commended Mohit Suri's ability to infuse melody and harmony into each song, acknowledging the album as a fine blend of musical styles. The music directors received well-deserved credit for crafting a wholesome album that resonated with listeners on multiple levels. Rediff also awarded the album 4 out of 5 stars, recognizing Mohit Suri's consistent ability to deliver memorable music for his films. The reviewer noted that Ek Villain met the high expectations placed upon it, cementing its position as a musical triumph. Filmfare, a prominent Indian entertainment magazine, praised the album as another triumph for Mohit Suri. The review highlighted Suri's talent for bringing out the best in his music directors, resulting in a collection of soulful romantic tracks with captivating fusions. The recommendation was clear: dive into the Ek Villain soundtrack if you appreciate melodious and evocative music. Release: a cinematic symphony unveiled. Ek Villain made its theatrical debut on the 27th of June 2014, hitting a staggering 2,539 screens across the domestic market. The film's release was eagerly awaited by fans who were eager to witness the captivating narrative, stellar performances, and, of course, the enchanting music. As the film unfolded on the silver screen, audiences were transported into a world of love, revenge, and redemption, fueled by the evocative melodies that graced the soundtrack. The songs seamlessly intertwined with the story, enhancing the emotional impact of each scene. The release of Ek Villain marked the culmination of months of hard work and dedication from the entire cast and crew. From the visionary direction of Mohit Suri to the mesmerizing performances of the talented actors, the film struck a chord with audiences across the nation. The immense success of Ek Villain at the box office is a testament to the film's universal appeal and the power of its music to touch the hearts of millions. It emerged as a commercial triumph, drawing in audiences and leaving a lasting impact long after the curtains closed. In conclusion, Ek Villain not only won over the hearts of cinephiles with its captivating storyline and remarkable performances but also left an indelible mark with its extraordinary music. The album's well-deserved critical acclaim showcased the perfect blend of melodies, creating a harmonious symphony that resonated with listeners. As the film graced screens nationwide, audiences were transported into a world where music intertwined with emotions, elevating the cinematic experience. The release of Ek Villain marked a milestone in Indian cinema, leaving an enduring legacy that continues to enchant and inspire. With its resonant melodies, heartfelt lyrics, and soul-stirring compositions, Ek Villain stands tall as a shining example of the transformative power of music in storytelling. It is a testament to the talent and vision of the entire team behind the film and a true gift to music lovers everywhere. Ek Villain strikes a chord with critics. Ek Villain hit the silver screen with a bang, receiving positive reviews from critics who praised the film's performances, gripping storyline, and its ability to keep audiences on the edge of their seats. While there were varying opinions, the overall reception highlighted the film's appeal as a stylish and thrilling cinematic experience. Renowned film critic Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama awarded Ek Villain an impressive 4 out of 5 stars. Adarsh hailed the film as a stylish, spellbinding, and terrifying edge-of-the-seat thriller. He commended the movie for pushing the boundaries of the genre and proclaimed it a sure-shot winner. Adarsh's review emphasized the film's ability to captivate and engage viewer throughout its runtime. Preditor Tandon from Filmfare also showered praise upon Ek Villain, giving it a solid 4 out of 5 stars. Tandon acknowledged that while the film may have indulgent moments, it ultimately delivers a punch. She expressed that, regardless of whether it was inspired by a Korean film or not, Ek Villain offers entertaining and value-for-money cinematic experience. Tandon's review acknowledged the film's ability to provide thrilling entertainment while acknowledging its influences. Meena Iyer of The Times of India had a more measured response to Ek Villain, giving it 3 out of 5 stars. While recognizing the film's grand scale and commendable performances by the lead cast, Iyer pointed out that it fell short of the emotional depth and impact of director Mohit Suri's previous outing, Aashiqui 2. Nevertheless, Iyer's review highlighted the film's strong production values and the skill of its cast. Aparna Mudi of Zee News rated Ek Villain 2.5 out of 5 stars. Mudi appreciated the film's strong characters and Mohit Suri's adaptation of a foreign film while infusing it with the drama familiar to Indian audiences. However, Mudi felt that the film ventured a bit too far into the thriller territory, suggesting that filmmakers should explore different genres more frequently to expand the horizons of Indian cinema. Rajiv Masand of CNN-IBN had a mixed response to Ek Villain, awarding it 2.5 out of 5 stars. Masand criticized the film's weak script and emphasized that it was the real villain of the narrative. While acknowledging the film's visual flair, Masand's review highlighted the need for a more compelling and original plot. Shubhra Gupta of the Indian Express was less enthusiastic, giving the film a rating of 2 stars. Gupta acknowledged director Mohit Suri's storytelling abilities but felt that a stronger, original plot was necessary to fully appreciate his talent. The review expressed a desire for more credible and captivating narratives. Sibal Chatterjee of NDTV gave Ek Villain a rating of 2 out of 5 stars. Chatterjee felt that, beyond its surface flair, the film lacked substantial substance. While recognizing the film's visual appeal, the review suggested that viewers should consider whether that alone would be sufficient to enjoy the film. Raja Sen of Rediff expressed disappointment with Ek Villain, awarding it 1.5 stars out of 5. Sen recommended seeking out the original Korean film instead, criticizing the effort as mediocre and suggesting that it paled in comparison to its source material. In conclusion, Ek Villain garnered positive feedback from critics, with particular praise for the performances. The film's ability to deliver an engaging and thrilling experience resonated with many reviewers. While opinions varied, the consensus acknowledged the film's stylish presentation and its ability to captivate audiences. Ek Villain proved to be a worthy addition to the thriller genre, pushing boundaries and delivering an entertaining cinematic experience. Ek Villain strikes gold at the box office. Ek Villain made a remarkable impact at the box office, achieving a very good opening according to Box Office India. The film enjoyed strong occupancies of around 55-60% during its initial days, setting the stage for a successful theatrical run. With its engaging story and compelling performances, Ek Villain captivated audiences and turned out to be a commercial triumph. The film's opening day witnessed impressive collections of approximately 167 million rupees, 2.1 million United States dollars, signaling a promising start to its box office journey. The positive word of mouth and buzz surrounding the movie propelled its earnings further, resulting in a stellar first weekend total of around 507 million rupees, 6.3 million United States dollars. The film continued to maintain its momentum, amassing 165 million rupees, 2.1 million United States dollars, on its second day and 174 million rupees, 2.2 million United States dollars, on its third day. This consistent performance throughout its opening weekend demonstrated the immense popularity of Ek Villain among moviegoers. In the following days, Ek Villain sustained its success, collecting around 81 million rupees, 1 million United States dollars, on its fourth day and approximately 68 million rupees, 850,000 United States dollars, on its fifth day. The film's box office prowess remained strong as it crossed the impressive milestone of 1.013 billion rupees, 13 million United States dollars, within 2 weeks of release. Continuing its triumphant march, Ek Villain achieved a cumulative total of around 1.056 billion rupees, 13 million United States dollars, in 3 weeks. The film's outstanding performance at the box office was further highlighted by its distributor share of approximately 510 million rupees, 6.4 million United States dollars. This significant figure underscores the film's commercial success and the strong support it received from audiences across India. Ek Villain also resonated with international audiences, earning 132 million rupees, 1.7 million United States dollars, in its first weekend outside India. The film's popularity transcended borders, solidifying its status as a global cinematic sensation. The box office figures predicted by Box Office India indicate that Ek Villain had the potential to surpass 1.08 billion rupees, 14 million United States dollars, in India alone, further cementing its position as a blockbuster hit. In conclusion, Ek Villain proved to be a box office powerhouse, garnering widespread acclaim and tremendous commercial success. Its engaging narrative, coupled with captivating performances, struck a chord with audiences both domestically and internationally. The film's impressive box office collections are a testament to its captivating storyline, strong character portrayals, and the director's ability to deliver a thrilling cinematic experience. Ek Villain left an indelible mark on the box office landscape and stands as a shining example of a blockbuster film that resonated with audiences of all ages. Expanding the Ek Villain universe, Ek Villain returns. Following the massive success of Ek Villain, the fans were thrilled to learn about the announcement of a standalone sequel, initially titled Ek Villain 2 Inches but later renamed Ek Villain Returns. The official confirmation came on the 30th of January 2020, sending waves of excitement through the audience. Ek Villain Returns promises a face-off between two formidable villains, portrayed by the talented actors Arjun Kapoor and John Abraham. Joining them are the stunning Disha Pitney and Tara Sutaria as the female leads, adding to the anticipation for this high-octane thriller. The film hit the screens on the 29th of July 2022, captivating audiences with its gripping narrative and intense performances. One of the highlights of Ek Villain Returns is the recreated version of the iconic song, Galiyan, from the original film. Titled Galiyan Returns, the track was sung and composed by the immensely talented Ankit Tiwari, with lyrics penned by Manoj Muntashir. This recreation adds a fresh twist to the familiar melody, enhancing the overall experience for fans of the franchise. In a pleasant surprise for the audience, Shad Randhawa and Ritesh Deshmukh reprise their roles from the first film. Shad Randhawa returns as ACP Aditya Rathor, while Ritesh Deshmukh, although appearing in archived footage, makes a special cameo appearance in the mid-credits scene, revealing that his character, Rakesh Mahadkar, survived his fate from the original film. This connection to the predecessor adds depth to the narrative and offers a nostalgic touch for fans. The influence of Ek Villain extends beyond its own cinematic world. Ritesh Deshmukh, known for his memorable role as Rakesh, made a cameo appearance in the 2016 film, Kya Cool Hain Hum 3. Disguised as Rakesh, he recited his popular punch dialogue, Shikait ka mauka nahi dunga. Additionally, Kya Cool Hain Hum 3 inches mentioned the song, Galiyan, further solidifying its place in popular culture. It is worth noting that, Kya Cool Hain Hum 3 inches was produced by Ekta Kapoor and Shobha Kapoor, the same producers behind the Ek Villain franchise. Pritesh Deshmukh's association with Ek Villain continued in the 2016 film, Mastizade, directed by Milap Zaveri, who had also contributed dialogue for Ek Villain. Pritesh reprised his role as Rakesh in the title track of Mastizade, showcasing the enduring popularity and impact of his character. In 2019, Ritesh Deshmukh was seen humming the song, Galiyan, in the film, Mar Jaao, also directed by Milap Zaveri. In Mar Jaao, Siddharth Malhotra played the lead role, while Ritesh portrayed the main antagonist, marking their second collaboration after Ek Villain. This delightful reference to Galiyan served as a nod to the shared universe of these films and delighted fans who recognized the connection. Overall, Ek Villain Returns expands the thrilling universe established by its predecessor, delivering another exhilarating experience filled with intense performances, gripping storytelling, and a compelling soundtrack. The franchise has left an indelible mark on popular culture, with references to its iconic elements in other films. The reception and anticipation surrounding Ek Villain Returns stand as a testament to the enduring appeal and popularity of this captivating franchise, solidifying its place among the most beloved and successful film series in Indian cinema. Ek Villain's remarkable journey through awards and nominations. Ek Villain's exceptional quality and captivating elements garnered immense recognition in the form of numerous nominations and awards. The film's remarkable achievements across prestigious ceremonies bear testimony to its impact on the audience and the industry. At the Big Star Entertainment Awards, Ek Villain was honored with the title of Most Entertaining Thriller Film. Pritesh Deshmukh's exceptional performance earned him the esteemed award for Most Entertaining Actor in a Thriller Film. The film's thrilling soundtrack also received recognition, with Ankit Tiwari winning the award for Most Entertaining Singer, Male, for his soulful rendition of Galiyan. Shraddha Kapoor was nominated for Most Entertaining Actress in a Thriller Film and Most Entertaining Actress in a Lead Role, further highlighting the film's talent and impact. Additionally, Mohit Suri received a nomination for Most Entertaining Director, and Ekta Kapoor and Shobha Kapoor were recognized for their contribution as producers. The 7th Mirchi Music Awards acknowledged the musical brilliance of Ek Villain. The song, Galiyan, received nominations for Song of the Year and Male Vocalist of the Year for Ankit Tiwari. The film's soundtrack album, composed by Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, Rabai Ahmed, Adnan Dhul, and Manoj Muntashir, earned a nomination for Album of the Year. The lyrics of Galiyan, penned by Manoj Muntashir, received a nomination for Lyricist of the Year. Shraddha Kapoor's enchanting unplugged version of Galiyan earned her a nomination for Upcoming Female Vocalist of the Year. The talented duo Rabai Ahmed and Adnan Dhul, Soch, received a nomination for Upcoming Music Composer of the Year for their composition, Avari. The 60th Filmfare Awards recognized Ek Villain's impact in multiple categories. Pritesh Deshmukh's powerful portrayal earned him a nomination for Best Supporting Actor. The film's music directors, Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, and Soch, received a nomination for Best Music Director. Ankit Tiwari's soul-stirring rendition of Galiyan earned him the prestigious award for Best Playback Singer, Male. At the Global Indian Music Academy Awards, Ek Villain's soundtrack achieved notable success. The film's engineer, Eric Pillai, won the award for Best Engineer, Film Album. Ankit Tiwari's mesmerizing vocals in Galiyan earned him the title of Most Popular Singer of the Year. Shraddha Kapoor, who made her music debut with Galiyan, received recognition as Celebrity Singer of the Year. Galiyan also secured the award for Most Popular Song of the Year. Dhruva Jyothi Phukan's exceptional work in arranging and programming Avari earned a nomination for Best Music Arranger and Programmer. The film's music director trio, Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, and Soch, were nominated for Best Music Director. The 16th IIFA Awards celebrated Ekvilan's outstanding contributions. Pritesh Deshmukh's impactful performance in a negative role earned him the award for Best Supporting Actor. The film's lyricist, Manoj Muntashir, received recognition for his heartfelt composition, Galiyan, with the award for Best Lyricist. Ankit Tiwari's soulful rendition of Galiyan secured him the award for Best Playback Singer, Male. The film's sound recording, Hilmed by Eric Pillai, won the award for Best Sound Recording. The 21st Screen Awards recognized Ekvilan's musical brilliance with the award for Best Music Director, acknowledging the exceptional work of Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, and Rabai Ahmad. Mithun's poignant lyrics for Banjara earned him a nomination for Best Lyricist. Ankit Tiwari's soul-stirring vocals in Galiyan further contributed to the film's musical success, earning him a nomination for Best Playback Singer, Male. The extensive list of nominations and awards received by Ekvilan showcases its immense impact on the industry and the audience. From the exceptional performances to the soul-stirring music, the film's accomplishments solidify
its status as a truly remarkable cinematic experience.
Ekvilan, a riveting tale of love, revenge, and redemption. Ekvilan, there's one in every love story, is a captivating Indian Hindi language action thriller film that leaves audiences on the edge of their seats. Directed by the talented Mohit Suri and produced by Shobha Kapoor and Ekta Kapoor under Balaji Motion Pictures, the cinematic masterpiece weaves a tale of darkness, love, and the pursuit of justice. With an ensemble cast featuring Ritesh Deshmukh, Siddharth Malhotra, and Shraddha Kapoor in lead roles, Ekvilan delivers a gripping narrative that explores the depths of human emotions. The film, also known simply as Ekvilan, follows the story of a young woman who falls victim to a ruthless serial killer. Devastated by the loss of his beloved wife, her grief-stricken husband embarks on a perilous journey to seek revenge against the cold-blooded murderer who shattered their lives. As the story unfolds, secrets are revealed, and unexpected twists and turns keep the audience hooked until the very end. Upon its worldwide release on the 27th of June 2014, Ekvilan garnered positive reviews from critics, who lauded its compelling theme, masterful direction, and engaging screenplay. The film's standout element was Ritesh Deshmukh's exceptional portrayal of a negative character, marking a significant departure from his previous roles. Deshmukh's performance received widespread acclaim, establishing him as a versatile actor capable of delivering captivating performances across diverse genres. Not only did Ekvilan captivate audiences with its gripping storyline, but it also struck a chord with its soul-stirring music. The songs Galiyan, Zarurat, and Hamdard became instant hits, resonating with listeners and adding depth to the emotional narrative of the film. These melodious tracks, with their heartfelt lyrics and soulful renditions, further enhanced the cinematic experience and left a lasting impression on audiences. The film's tremendous success at the box office is a testament to its widespread appeal. Made on a budget of 39 crore rupees, Ekvilan emerged as a major blockbuster, crossing the 100 crore rupees mark domestically and amassing a worldwide gross of 170 crore rupees. Its phenomenal earnings not only solidified its financial triumph but also cemented its position as a beloved film in the hearts of audiences. The impact of Ekvilan extended beyond its initial release, as it paved the way for subsequent projects. Siddharth Malhotra and Ritesh Deshmukh reunited in the 2019 Masala Actioner, Mar Jawao, where Deshmukh's entry as the antagonist was accompanied by his rendition of the award-winning song, Galiyan, from the Ek Villain soundtrack. This seamless connection between the two films added depth and nostalgia to the cinematic universe created by Ek Villain. In July 2022, a highly anticipated sequel titled Ek Villain Returns hit the screens, featuring an exciting new cast led by John Abraham and Arjun Kapoor, alongside Disha Pitni and Tara Sutaria. Pritesh Deshmukh reprised his role in the sequel, both through archive footage and a mid-credits appearance, further expanding the narrative universe and delighting fans of the original film. Ek Villain stands as a testament to the power of storytelling and the indomitable spirit of human emotions. With its riveting plot, outstanding performances, and unforgettable music, the cinematic gem continues to captivate audiences, leaving an indelible mark on the landscape of Indian cinema. It is a testament to the talent and vision of the filmmakers involved, showcasing their ability to craft a compelling narrative that resonates with viewer long after the credits roll. Ek Villain is an extraordinary cinematic experience that explores the depths of love, revenge, and the ultimate redemption. A cinematic masterpiece, Ek Villain. Prepare to be enthralled by Ek Villain, a 2014 Indian Hindi language film that combines gripping storytelling, exceptional performances, and a mesmerizing soundtrack. Directed by the talented Mohit Suri and produced by Ekta Kapoor and Shobha Kapoor under the banner of Balaji Motion Pictures, the cinematic gem takes audiences on a thrilling journey of love, revenge, and redemption. The creative genius behind Ek Villain is evident in its stellar cast and crew. The film boasts a compelling screenplay crafted by Tushar Hiranandani and engaging dialogue penned by Milap Milan Zaveri. Mohit Suri's directorial vision brings their work to life, creating a captivating narrative that keeps viewer on the edge of their seats. The film stars Ritesh Deshmukh, Siddharth Malhotra, and Shraddha Kapoor in lead roles, each delivering powerhouse performances that leave a lasting impact. Ritesh Deshmukh, known for his versatile acting skills, delivers a standout portrayal in his first ever negative role. Siddharth Malhotra showcases his talent as a dynamic performer, while Shraddha Kapoor captivates with her emotional depth and on-screen presence. Together, their performances elevate the film to new heights, drawing audiences into the intricate web of emotions woven throughout the story. Visually stunning cinematography by Vishnu Rao adds depth and richness to the film's narrative. The expertly crafted shots and evocative visuals immerse viewer in the dark and atmospheric world of Ek Villain. The skillful editing by Devendra Murudeshwar ensures a seamless flow, enhancing the storytelling experience. The music of Ek Villain is a true highlight, leaving a profound impact on audiences. The soundtrack features a collection of soul-stirring songs composed by Ankit Tiwari, Mithun, and Soch, the band. These melodious tracks, infused with poignant lyrics and heartfelt melodies, strike a chord with listeners, adding emotional depth to the film's narrative. From the hauntingly beautiful Galiyan to the soulful Zarurat and the mesmerizing Hamdard, the songs of Ek Villain become anthems of love and longing, resonating long after the film ends. Complementing the exceptional songs is the evocative background score composed by Raju Singh. The score serves as a perfect companion to the film, heightening the tension, capturing the emotions, and immersing the audience in every scene. Upon its theatrical release on the 27th of June 2014, Ek Villain garnered widespread acclaim from critics and audiences alike. The film's unique blend of intense action, emotional depth, and poignant storytelling struck a chord with viewer, making it an instant favorite. It resonated with audiences on a profound level, earning accolades for its engaging plot, powerful performances, and impeccable direction. Not only did Ek Villain captivate the hearts of viewer, but it also achieved tremendous success at the box office. With a modest budget of 39 crore rupees, the film soared to great heights, amassing an estimated box office collection of 169.62 crore rupees. This phenomenal success is a testament to the film's universal appeal and the compelling narrative that resonated with audiences across demographics. Ek Villain transcended boundaries and left an indelible mark on the landscape of Indian cinema. Its gripping storyline, Powerful performances and memorable music continue to be celebrated by fans worldwide. The film's success also paved the way for future projects and collaborations, demonstrating the lasting impact of this cinematic masterpiece. In conclusion, Ek Villain is a true cinematic gem that captivates viewer with its compelling narrative, stellar performances, and unforgettable music. Mohit Suri's masterful direction, combined with the talents of the cast and crew, creates an immersive experience that lingers in the hearts and minds of audiences. Whether you are a fan of gripping thrillers, heartfelt love stories, or soul-stirring music, Ek Villain is a must-watch film that will leave you spellbound. Brace yourself for a rollercoaster of emotions as you embark on this extraordinary journey of love, revenge, and redemption. A gripping tale of love, loss, and revenge, unraveling the intricacies of Ek Villain. Prepare to be captivated by Ek Villain, a 2014 Indian Hindi language action thriller that weaves together a complex and emotionally charged narrative. Directed by Mohit Suri and produced by Balaji Motion Pictures, the cinematic masterpiece delves deep into the depths of human emotions, taking viewer on a rollercoaster ride of suspense, love, and redemption. The plot of Ek Villain revolves around the lives of Guru Divekar, played by Siddharth Malhotra, and his beloved wife, Aisha Verma, played by Shraddha Kapoor. Their lives take a tragic turn when Aisha is brutally murdered by a masked assailant in their own home. The shocking incident sets the stage for an intense and gripping storyline that explores the aftermath of Aisha's death and Guru's quest for vengeance. The film takes viewer on a journey through time, skillfully utilizing flashbacks to provide insight into Guru's past. Once a ruthless hitman working for mob boss Cesar, played by Remo Fernandez, Guru's life takes a dramatic turn when he meets Aisha, a vibrant and optimistic young woman battling a terminal illness. The two fall deeply in love and get married, and Guru decides to leave behind his life of violence and crime. However, tragedy strikes when Aisha is tragically taken away from Guru before she can share the news of her pregnancy with him. Consumed by grief and anger, Guru embarks on a mission to track down the culprits responsible for his wife's murder. His path converges with Rakesh Mahadkar, played by Ritesh Deshmukh, an unsuccessful man who becomes the target of Guru's relentless pursuit. Rakesh, frustrated by the constant humiliation and belittlement he faces in his own life, takes out his anger on innocent women who speak rudely to him. Unbeknownst to him, one of his victims turns out to be Aisha. When Guru discovers the truth, he unleashes his fury upon Rakesh, subjecting him to repeated near-death experiences as a form of punishment. Guru's actions are driven by a desire for vengeance, fueled by the profound loss he has suffered. As the narrative unfolds, the lines between right and wrong blur, and the characters' motivations become increasingly complex. The film delves into themes of redemption, forgiveness, and the consequences of one's actions. It poses thought-provoking questions about the nature of justice and explores the transformative power of love. The performances in Ek Villain are nothing short of extraordinary. Siddharth Malhotra delivers a compelling portrayal of Guru, showcasing his versatility as an actor by venturing into the role of an anti-hero. His brooding intensity and emotional depth bring Guru's character to life, making audiences empathize with his pain and root for his quest for justice. Ritesh Deshmukh delivers a standout performance as Rakesh, portraying the complexities of his character with nuance and depth. From moments of vulnerability to displays of sinister manipulation, Deshmukh showcases his range as an actor, leaving a lasting impact on viewer. Shraddha Kapoor shines in her role as Aisha, bringing warmth, innocence, and resilience to the character. Her chemistry with Siddharth Malhotra adds depth and authenticity to their on-screen relationship, making their love story all the more poignant. The technical aspects of the film further elevate its impact. Vishnu Rao's cinematography skillfully captures the mood and atmosphere of the story, creating a visually striking experience. The editing by Devendra Murudeshwar ensures a seamless flow, maintaining the film's tension and pacing. The music of Ek Villain is another highlight, leaving an indelible mark on the audience. The soul-stirring melodies composed by Ankit Tiwari, Mithun, and Soch, the band resonate with the emotions portrayed on screen. Songs like Galiyan, Zarurat, and Hamdard have become chart-topping hits, adding to the film's popularity. Upon its release, Ek Villain received widespread acclaim from critics and audiences alike. Mohit Suri's deft direction, combined with the stellar performances, engrossing storyline, and memorable music, created a winning formula that struck a chord with viewers. The film's success at the box office, grossing over 169.62 crore rupees worldwide, is a testament to its widespread appeal and enduring impact. Ek Villain is a cinematic masterpiece that leaves a lasting impression. Its exploration of love, loss, and revenge transcends the boundaries of genre, offering a deeply emotional and thrilling experience. Whether you are a fan of action-packed thrillers, intense romantic dramas, or thought-provoking narratives, Ek Villain is a must-watch film that will leave you spellbound. Brace yourself for an unforgettable cinematic journey filled with twists, turns, and a powerful exploration of the human spirit. An outstanding ensemble, the stellar cast of Ek Villain. Ek Villain boasts a talented and diverse cast that brings the film's characters to life with incredible depth and conviction. Led by the dynamic trio of Siddharth Malhotra, Shraddha Kapoor, and Ritesh Deshmukh, the ensemble delivers powerhouse performances that leave a lasting impact on audiences. Siddharth Malhotra takes on the role of Guru Divakar, a complex character torn between love, grief, and a thirst for revenge. With his brooding intensity and magnetic presence, Malhotra immerses himself in the role, capturing Guru's emotional turmoil with precision. His portrayal is a testament to his growth as an actor, showcasing his versatility and ability to tackle challenging roles. Shraddha Kapoor portrays Aisha Verma, a vivacious and optimistic young woman whose life is tragically cut short. Kapoor brings a breath of fresh air to the character, infusing Aisha with warmth, innocence, and resilience. Her on-screen chemistry with Siddharth Malhotra adds depth and authenticity to their love story, making their relationship all the more compelling. Ritesh Deshmukh delivers a standout performance as Rakesh Mahadkar, the film's antagonist. Known for his roles in light-hearted comedies, Deshmukh ventures into new territory with Ek Villain by portraying a dark and twisted character. His portrayal of Rakesh showcases his range as an actor, as he navigates the complexities of the character with nuance and intensity. Deshmukh's ability to seamlessly transition between moments of vulnerability and sinister manipulation is truly commendable. Kamal Rashid Khan, known as KRK, makes a notable appearance as Brijesh Yadav, a friend of Rakesh. His performance adds a touch of humor to the film, providing some much-needed comic relief amidst the intense and suspenseful narrative. With his impeccable comic timing and charismatic screen presence, KRK leaves a lasting impression. Amna Sharif delivers a compelling performance as Sulochana Mahadkar, Rakesh's wife. Her portrayal of Sulochana perfectly captures the character's frustration, disappointment, and eventual realization of her husband's dark secrets. Sharif brings depth and emotional depth to her role, elevating the impact of every scene she is in. Remo Fernandez shines in his role as Cesar, Guru's mentor and the mob boss who raised him. With his commanding screen presence and powerful acting, Fernandez adds gravitas to the film. His portrayal of Cesar balances the character's ruthless nature with a touch of vulnerability, making him a captivating and memorable antagonist. Shad Randhawa delivers a noteworthy performance as ACP Aditya Rathor, a CBI officer investigating the murders in the film. Randhawa brings a sense of authority and determination to the character, embodying the essence of a relentless investigator. Asif Basra, Rishina Kandhari, Prachi Desai, in a special appearance in the song, Avari, Vidyadhar Karmakar, and Rumana Molla also contribute to the film with their remarkable performances, adding depth and texture to the narrative. The chemistry between the actors is palpable, creating a sense of authenticity in their relationships on screen. Each member of the cast brings their A-game, resulting in a cohesive and impactful ensemble that elevates the overall quality of the film. Ek Villain stands as a testament to the talent and versatility of its cast, who bring their characters to life with incredible skill and dedication. Their performances add layers of complexity and emotion to the narrative, making the film an unforgettable cinematic experience. From the intense and brooding performances of Siddharth Malhotra and Ritesh Deshmukh to the captivating charm of Shraddha Kapoor and the supporting cast's exceptional contributions, Ek Villain is a showcase of top-tier acting talent. Prepare to be enthralled by the performances of this exceptional ensemble as they take you on a gripping and emotionally charged journey. The making of Ek Villain, a tale of thrills and romance. Production. The journey of bringing Ek Villain to the silver screen was marked by meticulous planning and creative collaboration. Led by the visionary Ekta Kapoor, the film's production team worked tirelessly to ensure that every aspect of the project was executed with precision and excellence. Development. Mohit Suri, renowned for his expertise in directing romantic thrillers, was handpicked by Ekta Kapoor to helm Ek Villain. While initial reports suggested that the film was a remake of the Korean movie, I Saw the Devil, Suri clarified that it was an original script. He emphasized that each character in the film would have shades of grey, adding depth and complexity to the narrative. Marketing and promotions. The marketing and promotional activities surrounding Ek Villain were nothing short of a sensation. The Central Board of Film Certification, CBFC, granted the film a certificate after a few edits were made to tone down the action sequences and mute a particular word. These edits amounted to less than a minute of screen time, ensuring that the essence of the film remained intact. The teaser of the movie, released on the 4th of April 2014 along with the film, Main Tera Hero, garnered immense attention, amassing 1 million views on YouTube within just 3 days. The official trailer, spanning 2 minutes and 18 seconds, was later launched and received widespread acclaim from critics and industry insiders alike. Prominent figures such as Karan Johar, Ranbir Kapoor, and Katrina Kaif lauded the trailer, appreciating its captivating appeal. To further promote the film, a musical event was organized in Mumbai, featuring Siddharth Malhotra, Shraddha Kapoor, Ritesh Deshmukh, and the film's music directors. The event generated significant buzz and excitement around the film's soundtrack, adding to the anticipation among fans and music lovers. Siddharth Malhotra and Shraddha Kapoor actively participated in the film's promotion, appearing at high-profile events such as the IPL semi-finals and reality shows like Jhalak Dikhla Ja. These appearances allowed them to connect directly with audiences and generate a sense of anticipation and curiosity. Innovative promotional campaigns were organized across various cities, including Jaipur, Kolkata, and Delhi. These campaigns ensured that the film's reach extended beyond traditional marketing avenues, engaging with audiences at a grassroots level. As part of the promotional strategy, Siddharth Malhotra hosted a television show centered around Bollywood villains, adding a unique and intriguing dimension to the film's marketing efforts. Overall, the marketing and promotional activities for Ek Villain were meticulously planned and executed, creating immense buzz and anticipation among audiences. The strategic approach combined with the star power of the cast contributed to the film's widespread recognition and elevated its status as a must-watch cinematic experience. The melodic marvel, the soundtrack of Ek Villain. The music of Ek Villain weaves a captivating tapestry of emotions, complementing the film's narrative with its soul-stirring melodies and poignant lyrics. Composed by the talented trio of Mithun, Ankit Tiwari, and the band Soch, and featuring the stirring film score by Raju Singh, the soundtrack of Ek Villain is an auditory delight that resonates with listeners long after the film concludes. The album, released on the 28th of May 2014 under the esteemed T-Series label, features a total of 6 mesmerizing songs, each with its unique charm and musicality. Let's delve into the magical tracks that make up this musical masterpiece. Galiyan. Composed by Ankit Tiwari and penned by Manoj Muntashir, Galiyan is an enchanting track that takes listeners on a melodic journey. Ankit Tiwari's soulful rendition of the song adds depth to the emotions portrayed on screen, while his composition strikes a perfect balance between haunting and melodious. Banjara. With lyrics and composition by Mithun, Banjara is a poetic gem that tugs at the heartstrings. Mithun's signature style shines through as he blends poignant lyrics with a captivating melody. The vocals by Mithun himself and the soulful rendition by Mohammed Irfan elevate the song to new heights of emotional resonance. Zarurat. Mithun's musical brilliance shines once again in Zarurat. This heartfelt composition is accompanied by Mithun's own soulful rendition, alongside the mesmerizing vocals of Mustafa Zaheed. The lyrics, penned by Mithun, add depth and meaning to the song, creating an impactful listening experience. Avari. Bringing a fresh flavor to the album, Avari is composed and sung by the talented duo Adnan Dhool and Rabai Ahmed from the band Soch. The song's edgy composition and powerful vocals, coupled with the haunting voice of Momina Mustesen, create an intoxicating fusion of emotions that leaves a lasting impression. Hamdard. Mithun's musical prowess strikes yet again with Hamdard. Arijit Singh's soulful rendition beautifully captures the essence of the song, allowing listeners to immerse themselves in its heartfelt lyrics and soul-stirring melody. Mithun's composition shines through, making Hamdard a standout track on the album. Galiyan, Unplugged. The album concludes with the unplugged version of Galiyan, featuring Shraddha Kapoor's melodious voice alongside Ankit Tiwari's soul-stirring vocals. This stripped-down rendition adds a refreshing twist to the original song, highlighting the raw emotions and vulnerability at its core. With a total runtime of 31 minutes and 20 seconds, the soundtrack of Ek Villain is a sonic masterpiece that seamlessly blends various musical styles and emotions. The lyrical brilliance of Manoj Muntashir, Mithun, and members of Soch, combined with the soulful compositions and heartfelt renditions by the talented singers, creates a rich and immersive musical experience for the listeners. The Ek Villain soundtrack has transcended the boundaries of the film, resonating with music enthusiasts worldwide. It stands as a testament to the power of music in conveying emotions and enhancing storytelling. Whether it's the haunting melodies or the heartfelt lyrics, each track leaves an indelible mark, making the album an essential addition to any music lover's collection. As you immerse yourself in the captivating melodies of Ek Villain, get ready to embark on a musical journey that will tug at your heart, stir your soul, and leave you craving for more. The resounding success of Ek Villain not only captivated audiences with its gripping storyline and stellar performances but also left a lasting impression with its remarkable music. The film's soundtrack received widespread acclaim, garnering praise from critics and music lovers alike. Let's delve into the reception and release of this extraordinary musical masterpiece. Reception that strikes a chord. The album of Ek Villain struck a chord with listeners, earning high praise for its composition, melodies, and emotional depth. Mohit Suri, known for his impeccable taste in music, curated an album that seamlessly blends ballads and rock, creating a harmonious symphony of sounds. Critics lauded the album's perfectly pitched songs, recognizing each track as a winner in its own right. Renowned film critic Mohar Basu of Koimoi awarded the album a stellar 4 out of 5 stars. Basu commended Mohit Suri's ability to infuse melody and harmony into each song, acknowledging the album as a fine blend of musical styles. The music directors received well-deserved credit for crafting a wholesome album that resonated with listeners on multiple levels. Rediff also awarded the album 4 out of 5 stars, recognizing Mohit Suri's consistent ability to deliver memorable music for his films. The reviewer noted that Ek Villain met the high expectations placed upon it, cementing its position as a musical triumph. Filmfare, a prominent Indian entertainment magazine, praised the album as another triumph for Mohit Suri. The review highlighted Suri's talent for bringing out the best in his music directors, resulting in a collection of soulful romantic tracks with captivating fusions. The recommendation was clear: dive into the Ek Villain soundtrack if you appreciate melodious and evocative music. Release: a cinematic symphony unveiled. Ek Villain made its theatrical debut on the 27th of June 2014, hitting a staggering 2,539 screens across the domestic market. The film's release was eagerly awaited by fans who were eager to witness the captivating narrative, stellar performances, and, of course, the enchanting music. As the film unfolded on the silver screen, audiences were transported into a world of love, revenge, and redemption, fueled by the evocative melodies that graced the soundtrack. The songs seamlessly intertwined with the story, enhancing the emotional impact of each scene. The release of Ek Villain marked the culmination of months of hard work and dedication from the entire cast and crew. From the visionary direction of Mohit Suri to the mesmerizing performances of the talented actors, the film struck a chord with audiences across the nation. The immense success of Ek Villain at the box office is a testament to the film's universal appeal and the power of its music to touch the hearts of millions. It emerged as a commercial triumph, drawing in audiences and leaving a lasting impact long after the curtains closed. In conclusion, Ek Villain not only won over the hearts of cinephiles with its captivating storyline and remarkable performances but also left an indelible mark with its extraordinary music. The album's well-deserved critical acclaim showcased the perfect blend of melodies, creating a harmonious symphony that resonated with listeners. As the film graced screens nationwide, audiences were transported into a world where music intertwined with emotions, elevating the cinematic experience. The release of Ek Villain marked a milestone in Indian cinema, leaving an enduring legacy that continues to enchant and inspire. With its resonant melodies, heartfelt lyrics, and soul-stirring compositions, Ek Villain stands tall as a shining example of the transformative power of music in storytelling. It is a testament to the talent and vision of the entire team behind the film and a true gift to music lovers everywhere. Ek Villain strikes a chord with critics. Ek Villain hit the silver screen with a bang, receiving positive reviews from critics who praised the film's performances, gripping storyline, and its ability to keep audiences on the edge of their seats. While there were varying opinions, the overall reception highlighted the film's appeal as a stylish and thrilling cinematic experience. Renowned film critic Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hungama awarded Ek Villain an impressive 4 out of 5 stars. Adarsh hailed the film as a stylish, spellbinding, and terrifying edge-of-the-seat thriller. He commended the movie for pushing the boundaries of the genre and proclaimed it a sure-shot winner. Adarsh's review emphasized the film's ability to captivate and engage viewer throughout its runtime. Preetita Tandon from Filmfare also showered praise upon Ek Villain, giving it a solid 4 out of 5 stars. Tandon acknowledged that while the film may have indulgent moments, it ultimately delivers a punch. She expressed that, regardless of whether it was inspired by a Korean film or not, Ek Villain offers entertaining and value-for-money cinematic experience. Tandon's review acknowledged the film's ability to provide thrilling entertainment while acknowledging its influences. Meena Iyer of The Times of India had a more measured response to Ek Villain, giving it 3 out of 5 stars. While recognizing the film's grand scale and commendable performances by the lead cast, Iyer pointed out that it fell short of the emotional depth and impact of director Mohit Suri's previous outing, Aashiqui 2. Nevertheless, Iyer's review highlighted the film's strong production values and the skill of its cast. Aparna Mudi of Zee News rated Ek Villain 2.5 out of 5 stars. Mudi appreciated the film's strong characters and Mohit Suri's adaptation of a foreign film while infusing it with the drama familiar to Indian audiences. However, Mudi felt that the film ventured a bit too far into the thriller territory, suggesting that filmmakers should explore different genres more frequently to expand the horizons of Indian cinema. Rajiv Masand of CNNIBN had a mixed response to Ek Villain, awarding it 2.5 out of 5 stars. Masand criticized the film's weak script and emphasized that it was the real villain of the narrative. While acknowledging the film's visual flair, Masand's review highlighted the need for a more compelling and original plot. Shubhra Gupta of the Indian Express was less enthusiastic, giving the film a rating of 2 stars. Gupta acknowledged director Mohit Suri's storytelling abilities but felt that a stronger, original plot was necessary to fully appreciate his talent. The review expressed a desire for more credible and captivating narratives. Sibyl Chatterjee of NDTV gave Ek Villain a rating of 2 out of 5 stars. Chatterjee felt that, beyond its surface flair, the film lacked substantial substance. While recognizing the film's visual appeal, the review suggested that viewers should consider whether that alone would be sufficient to enjoy the film. Raja Sen of Rediff expressed disappointment with Ek Villain, awarding it 1.5 stars out of 5. Sen recommended seeking out the original Korean film instead, criticizing the effort as mediocre and suggesting that it paled in comparison to its source material. In conclusion, Eek Villain garnered positive feedback from critics, with particular praise for the performances. The film's ability to deliver an engaging and thrilling experience resonated with many reviewers. While opinions varied, the consensus acknowledged the film's stylish presentation and its ability to captivate audiences. Eek Villain proved to be a worthy addition to the thriller genre, pushing boundaries and delivering an entertaining cinematic experience. Eek Villain strikes gold at the box office. Eek Villain made a remarkable impact at the box office, achieving a very good opening according to Box Office India. The film enjoyed strong occupancies of around 55-60% during its initial days, setting the stage for a successful theatrical run. With its engaging story and compelling performances, Eek Villain captivated audiences and turned out to be a commercial triumph. The film's opening day witnessed impressive collections of approximately 167 million rupees, 2.1 million United States dollars, signaling a promising start to its box office journey. The positive word of mouth and buzz surrounding the movie propelled its earnings further, resulting in a stellar first weekend total of around 507 million rupees, 6.3 million United States dollars. The film continued to maintain its momentum, amassing 165 million rupees, 2.1 million United States dollars on its second day and 174 million rupees, 2.2 million United States dollars on its third day. This consistent performance throughout its opening weekend demonstrated the immense popularity of Eek Villain among moviegoers. In the following days, Eek Villain sustained its success, collecting around 81 million rupees, 1 million United States dollars on its fourth day and approximately 68 million rupees, 850,000 United States dollars on its fifth day. The film's box office prowess remained strong as it crossed the impressive milestone of 1.013 billion rupees, 13 million United States dollars within 2 weeks of release. Continuing its triumphant march, Eek Villain achieved a cumulative total of around 1.056 billion rupees, 13 million United States dollars in 3 weeks. The film's outstanding performance at the box office was further highlighted by its distributor share of approximately 510 million rupees, 6.4 million United States dollars. This significant figure underscores the film's commercial success and the strong support it received from audiences across India. Eek Villain also resonated with international audiences, earning 132 million rupees, 1.7 million United States dollars in its first weekend outside India. The film's popularity transcended borders, solidifying its status as a global cinematic sensation. The box office figures predicted by Box Office India indicate that Eek Villain had the potential to surpass 1.08 billion rupees, 14 million United States dollars in India alone, further cementing its position as a blockbuster hit. In conclusion, Eek Villain proved to be a box office powerhouse, garnering widespread acclaim and tremendous commercial success. Its engaging narrative, coupled with captivating performances, struck a chord with audiences both domestically and internationally. The film's impressive box office collections are a testament to its captivating storyline, strong character portrayals, and the director's ability to deliver a thrilling cinematic experience. Eek Villain left an indelible mark on the box office landscape and stands as a shining example of a blockbuster film that resonated with audiences of all ages. Expanding the Eek Villain universe, Eek Villain returns. Following the massive success of Eek Villain, the fans were thrilled to learn about the announcement of a standalone sequel, initially titled Eek Villain 2 Inches but later renamed Eek Villain Returns. The official confirmation came on the 30th of January 2020, sending waves of excitement through the audience. Eek Villain Returns promises a face-off between two formidable villains, portrayed by the talented actors Arjun Kapoor and John Abraham. Joining them are the